Hi, in this video I will show you how to make a face recognition system using Python. Here I am using DeepFace library, which is basically deep learning Python framework, which is used for the face recognition and face detection. First of all, we need to import the library. Then we are using the FaceNet model here, so we load the model using the FaceNet.load model. It is a pre-trained model. Let's check the summary of the model. Here is the model name. Here is the input size. And these are the hidden layers in the neural network. Here is the output layer, which is a dense layer of size 128. And so on. Now I'm using two images to compare them. These are the images of same person with different face angles. Now here I'm using target size is equal to 160, which is basically the input size of the image. Here I use function.preprocess face, which basically locate the face in the image and then preprocess it. Now after that I will use the model to predict the face, which will give me an array of 128 size, which is basically encoding of the face features. Let's check the embedding shape. It is 128 size, 128 embedding, like this is an array 128 size. Similarly for another image, now we have two arrays, means to say two embeddings, that is embedding and embedding underscore one. Now we need to compare these embeddings for the find the similarity square. For this I use the sklearn matrix, which will give us a function for cosine similarity. Let's check the score. This is the score. Now let's take a threshold of 0.6. if the score is above it, then it will give me true match, otherwise it will give me false match. It gave me true match as these are the images which I used. Similarly I can use to verify the result, which is inbuilt function in the DeepFace library. This is true. Distance, maximum threshold, FaceNet model, cosine similarity. Similarly for different images I use. Let's say I have used another face here. Now we'll again do all things. It give me false match as it, like here, false. So this is all. Thanks for the watching.